Moyer served his country honorably in the military, and now that he's been dealt a pretty tough hand with his health, the community is rallying around to show his family they've got plenty of support in the new fight ahead. Doria Moyers is a mom and proud military wife. Her husband Chris was already enlisted in the Air Force Reserves when they met. He'd gone on deployments to Qatar and England and several U.S. deployments with the Air Force Fire Department.
That was very scary.
During a stateside deployment, Chris suffered a devastating and life-altering injury.
He was deployed to New York and he fell carrying the jaws of life and kind of busted his back and had back surgery.
The damage so severe he had to medically retire in 2014. And ultimately, Chris became a full-time parent to the couple's two young daughters. But the scars and pain, physical and emotional, aren't over.
Kept thinking, our nightmare's gonna end, you know, our luck's gonna turn around, and it just got worse for him.
A month ago, Chris turned bright yellow, a symptom of liver failure.
The doctors have told me that a lot of his symptoms were masked from his back pain.
He's now in the ICU at St. Luke's, his daughters decking out the room in beautiful artwork and family photos. Doria is taking time off work as a Blue Springs school teacher. She says support from the schools and community is giving them strength to keep fighting.
You don't realize how many people really care about you and love you until something happens and it's like, whoa.
Friends will soon host a Texas Hold'em tournament with raffles, silent and live auctions to help the young family.
Not only are we friends, but Chris and I are fellow veterans, and whenever a veteran's down, you always go to pick them up. You do everything you can for them, and that's why we're here.
A reminder of the duty we all have to keep supporting veterans long after they come home from service. The benefit is planned right here at Side Pockets in Blue Springs on December the 7th. If you can't make it and still want to support the Moyers family, there's plenty of opportunities to do that. We've got all the information for you on our website with this story at fox4kc.com. Kara Maszek, Fox 4 News.